Hey guys, it's me Shraddha and I'm back on Timeline and History with a new interesting fact for today's date. Today is 2nd December, it's Wednesday and we are already in the middle of week. Many of you might be happy about this because Friday is coming closer and later is the weekend. So speaking about today's episode, today we are going all the way to Bhopal. So let me know how many of you have visited Bhopal. Or even if you have seen the tourist ad for Bhopal, Bhopal is a beautiful city in India. We all know that, right? And it is known for its huge Ram Setu bridge, the VIP road, boat club, Kali Mandir. These are the very few specialities which I am taking name, very few places. There are many, many beautiful places in Bhopal. But today, that is 2nd December, in the year 1984 was a tragedy or was like a nightmare for Bhopal. If you're guessing it, you're guessing it right. I'm talking about none other than the Bhopal gas tragedy. Now many of you will say that Shraddha, it was not 2nd December, it was 3rd December. But we can say that it was midnight of 2 and start of 3. As it is said that it happened after 12 o'clock, many of the records have it as 3rd December, but it was continuation of 2nd December, so many of the records have 2nd December. So I am saying it as in between 2nd and December, 3rd December, this tragedy occurred in Bhopal. So we are going to know a little story or how this fact came out into the public in this today's episode. So it was around midnight in between 2nd and 3rd December, as I told earlier, when people started feeling, you know, a strong pricking sensation in their throat. Many of them experienced difficulty in breathing. After some time, there were people who were running around with froth coming out from their mouth. And later on it was realized that this was a gas leak, or the gas tank in Union Carbide had exploded. Now this terrifying event had occurred from the gas leak known as methyl isocyanate gas, which was leaking from Union Carbide pesticide plant, an American firm in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Now this was such a disastrous tragedy that it is estimated that about 3,800 deaths, while some said that the death toll was about 8,000 in 2 weeks. Besides the deaths, there were almost about 5 lakh people who were affected by this gas leak. Later on, post this massive destruction, on 7th December, the then CEO of Union Carbide, Warren Anderson, was arrested, but later he was released on bail. Later after this, the Ministry of External Affairs requested United States of America for extradition of Warren Anderson, but all the requests, this and later requests, were also turned down by the United States of America. Now this was such a tragic strike that it itself made it significant in the pages of history, that still till today's date Bhopal has never recovered from this gas tragedy. Moving to the second fact on today's date, we are going all the way to France. Now why France? Because on this day, that is on 2nd December in the year 1804, in the Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris, Napoleon Bonaparte was crowned as Napoleon I. Now, why is this so significant? Because it was the first time in 1,000 years in the French war history that a Napoleon had become a crowned king. So, this was the second significance of this day. Moving on to the fun fact celebration, as usual, today 2nd December is celebrated as International Mutt Day. Now when I say mutt, are you familiar with this word? If you are not, I'll tell you what is a mutt day. Mutts are nothing but, these are mixed breed dogs. I know there are many dog lovers who are watching this video. So on this day, what happens basically internationally is, many people who love dogs, who want dogs as their pet, go to some shelters and they adopt or they embrace, love or save any mutt or a mixed breed dog. So I would say all the dog lovers, you can enjoy this day by loving, showing care or saving one or the other dog's life. And others who don't love dogs, there are very few and rare, can enjoy your Wednesday. See you tomorrow with a new fact. I hope you have loved this video. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe our channel. Also hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any interesting celebration or any interesting fact related to that specific date. Until then, take care and bye-bye.